Auburn Georgia Football Time TV Channel. Watch online for SEC Championship Game December 2, 2017 for the first time in its rich history. Auburn football will meet Georgia for the second time in a single season when they square off in the SEC Championship Game on Saturday, December 2. Auburn 10-2 overall, 7-1 SEC took the first matchup between the two Deep South rivals, winning 40-17 earlier this month. Now, the Tigers will open December with an SEC title game showdown with the Bulldogs 11-1, 7-1 SEC, whose only blemish this season came on the plains. Gus Malzahn's Auburn team clawed its way back into the national championship picture with a five-game winning streak that clinched an SEC West title and featured two upsets of number one teams in 3 weeks. Kirby Smart's Georgia team will be out for revenge and its first SEC title since 2005. More, Auburn RB Kerryon Johnson practices in limited capacity. Once again in 2017, it'll be Jarrett Stidham vs. Jake Fromm, Kerryon Johnson vs. Nick Chubb and Sony Michel, Jeff Holland vs. Lorenzo Carter and War Eagle vs. Sikkim Dogs. This time around, the trophy and a spot in the college football playoff will be on the line. Auburn Georgia football game time, details. Time, 4 p.m. /3 p.m. Seating. Date, Saturday, December 2. Location, Mercedes-Benz Stadium, Atlanta. Line, Auburn by 2. What TV channel is Auburn Georgia football on? CBS is broadcasting the SEC Championship game between Auburn and Georgia. Who is calling the Auburn Georgia football game? Brad Nessler is the play-by-play announcer. Garrett Danielson is the color commentator and Allie LaForce is the sideline reporter for the Auburn Georgia game on CBS. How can I watch Auburn Georgia football online? You can stream the SEC Championship game between Auburn and Georgia on the SEC on CBS website. How can I listen to Auburn Georgia football on the radio? You can listen to the Auburn Sports Network call of the Auburn and Georgia SEC Championship game with Rob Rambleth, Stan White and Ronnie Brown. Locally in Auburn, the broadcast is on 93.9 FM. The Auburn Sports Network also offers a stream on auburnigger.com and the TuneIn app. Auburn Georgia SEC Championship Game Preview. Bringing it on both sides, Auburn is ranked in the top 20 nationally in both offensive yards per game and defensive yards per game. Rematches rule, this will be the sixth time Auburn has played the team twice in one season. The Tigers are 4-1 in those rematches, including the 2010 SEC Championship Game rout over South Carolina. All about that balance. Auburn, Louisville and Ohio State are the only three Power 5 teams in college football that are averaging at least 230 passing yards and 230 rushing yards per game. Catching everything, Auburn wide receiver Ryan Davis is the Tigers' record holder for most receptions in a season with 69 and counting. The record previously held by Darvin Adams was broken during Auburn's Iron Bowl win against Alabama.